I went to them.
Oh, well, then we went to one before when you came to
this. Welcome.
Come on in, guys. Come on this way. This way.
Well, please put your phones away for the experience while you guys are walking through the department.
Have you?
Yes. Please sign our guest book. Come in. We must be so smart. Keep yourself comfortable. Come in, everyone. Welcome. We'll be checking into our rooms in just a moment. Please come in.
Thank you too. Make
yourself comfortable.
It's so much cooler in here.
Yes. Right this way. You. Follow me. And you as well. Right this way. You will check into room 30265. Good luck on your escape. You can join them as well.
Right here.
Yes, you. Right here. You two stand right here. No. Do not open the door yet.
You said good luck.
You need to follow instructions.
I'm trying to escape. Did I not follow instructions?
Yes, you did not.
Stand right here. We'll be checking in just a moment. Right here. You can stand in 284. You can join them as well.
We're all together in the
all together, right this way. Room 27. I hope you brought your rain boots. Does everyone have their key? Everyone have their room assignment?
Yeah.
Let's see how many of you.
Us two are together. Us three are together.
You three are together, then you three follow me. Room 29 for you.
Okay.
Everyone have their room assignments. Everyone please hold up your keys. Yes, everyone have your key? So. Yes, you will need them in order to proceed through our bed and breakfast. A few instructions before we begin. Please keep your hands to yourself, follow all instructions, and stay together. I would hate for any of you to get left behind. If this becomes too much for you, find the nearest resident of Castle Rock and it will help you leave. Now, we are ready. Please stand by your door. When I count down from three, you are to open the door, enter, and close it behind you. Welcome to Castle Rock. Enjoy your stay. 3, 2, 1, enter.
After you. Hold me.
I'm ready for spooky clown stuff to happen.
I'm looking for spooky.
What have I spoke to? Do you want to
bet? Somebody in here? Somebody's in here. Somebody's in here.
What just touched me?
There we go.
All right.
I thought that was you. I was like,
Why are you here? Do you know?
We're guests at the hotel.
You know how special this house is. This town is stained. It's been happening forever, as long as I can remember, and I do remember the you. Yes, you. What's your first memory? Your first memory, what is it?
Light.
Yours?
The $6 million man.
I read a magazine article. A magazine article said, in a couple of years, all of your memories are gonna fit on a chip in a television set. You're gonna flip through them like reruns. What I keep wondering is, smells you smell. All the songs, the movies, the light. You lose it all. I mean, wherever you go next. Does the tape get erased? If it does, you're not really you anymore, are you?
You need to go now. Go. On my mark, you're gonna enter the room and go to that corner. Now, go! Get together, go! Hurry, together! Big group, come on! Get in a group! Group up! Do you want your... Get in a group! Here you are. Please, everyone, remain quiet. Stand where you are and do not move. We need you to witness this, to document it. The end of a life. Inmate number 237 for case number 8264-SBM. Thank you.
Yeah, by all means, take your time. All the way, folks. Someone to be there to collect your own material.
Yeah, that's right, you made it.